Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Seventh floor.